You want the street vibes. Vanity of vanity, says the preacher, all is vanity. Can riches and material things make you happy?
Well, some people talk about the love of money is the root of all evil. It's a true thing because the Bible says so already. You understand? Now, it has reached to a point where everything is just only on the money and the vanity, the money and the vanity. That's why they even have a phrase, they say, no money, no love. Now, I don't look at it so. That is the destruction of the soul, vanity. And then when you're after the money and you'll do anything just for the money, then you will end up losing your soul for the money, for the love of money. That's why I say the love of money is the root of all evil. You understand? Because a lot of people will do anything. They will lie, they will kill, they will cheat, they will take bribe, they will do anything for money because it's money. So that's why I say the love of money is the root of all evil. Money is not the root of all evil because we all need money to do certain things. It's the love you have for the money that is the root of all evil.
Riches and vanity don't make you happy at all. What makes you happy? An honest day's living, love, you have a peace of mind, you can sit by the road, you hear you laughing all day, you talking, you're enjoying yourself. You're so happy, it's like you won $1 million. You just need money for your necessities, really. You know, but not happiness.
Money cannot make you happy because there's a lot of people that have money in the world and they still commit suicide. And another thing, money, some of us, we like too much money. Money will make us do anything we does not want to do. So let's not like money too much. So that's my influence to everybody. We love it, I sell hair. When I make money, I have a smile on my face. Sometimes I don't make money, I still have a smile. So we need, even though we don't have money, we need to smile.
Money don't make people happy. The rich people doesn't sleep properly, it's just love. Love make you happy.
I said, love does making you happy, not money. It's true when you have the money. When you don't have the money, you're not knowing. But when you have it, you have to spend it. Sometimes you spend it, or you spend it wisely, and you don't even know how you spend what you're spending it for. But if you get somebody, you have friends around you, and maybe your sisters, your brothers, and things. Well, and you have other people coming around you. You are having a little chat, even a little drink together. That's making you happy.
And I think with your people, as long as you're straight with them, as long as you treat them well, treat them with respect, they will love you, they will treat you with respect. And that's a lovely, honest thing, straight up. I think the people of St. Lucia are honest, and I really appreciate that because, you know, I come from the big bad, big countries, you know, and I find it very nice here. You know, I find it very, very friendly, and it's sweet. It's a lovely vibe. Even in Castries, the capital city, it's still nice. Down on the floor, he offered me money and riches, and I was like that all through my life. Offered me money or riches, would I take that or to be one of the people? And I would choose the latter.
That's where we wrapped up the street vibe this morning in the William Peter Boulevard. Riches and money is not evil, but the love of money and riches is what causes men to drive into lust and crime and jealousy and envy. And with that, we take you back to our studio.